Leave a like in the next 5 seconds if you guys wanna be gifted the Season 2 Battle Pass here in Fortnite.
Before we get started with today's video, I would like to let you guys know I'm gifting subscribers free skins or any cosmetic from the item shop. If you wanna receive a gift, follow these steps. Subscribe to the channel, turn all notifications on, drop a like on this video, share the video, and comment down below your Epic Games username and letting me know which cosmetic do you want from today's item
Yo,
shop.
Yo, shout out to Silm Slap for the gift. He says, I love your videos, keep up the good work, and can you please give me the battle pass? Yo, I got you, I'll try to remember your Epic Games. And shout out to Dark Ninja GTX again for a gift. He says, thanks for being the best YouTuber ever, better than me. I hope you can give me the battle pass sometime. Yo, so looks like a lot of you guys need the battle pass. So I'll try my best to hook you guys up. So we got the brand new Mind Blown Uncommon emote. Yo, pretty sick. And as well, we got the brand new Hurricane Uncommon. What do you call it? Uncommon babbling, but you guys see it's glitched. But appreciate the gift. Thanks for the support. If you guys are purchasing any cosmetic from today's item shop, be sure to use supporter creator code BrandyYT, as it does help us support the channel, as I am an epic partner with Fortnite. And make sure you guys do re-enter every 2 weeks because it does reset as well. And make sure you guys go follow all my socials on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, as I keep you guys updated with any Fortnite related news. And for a higher chance to be gifted, you must follow my Twitter at BrandyYT, as I post all of the gifting screenshots. And I know I've been getting a lot of messages, so I will be reaching out to all of you guys. So just try to tweet at me, send me a message or a DM, and I'll try to respond to every single one of you guys. But here's a brand new item shop. We got the Tangle skin. Obviously, this was a PS4 celebration tournament skin. It obviously came out. Wasn't gonna be exclusive. I'm still waiting for the Complex skin, just because that one was another tournament skin. And then it does come with the Hurricane Bagling, which shout out to the man that gifted me. I really do appreciate it. We got the Arcana glider back in return. Got this Luminous skin back in return. We got the pickaxe as well. We got the wrap, pretty sick, nice little purple. And then we got the Dream skin back, 1200 view. That's pretty sick from the live event. We got this yellow wrap, we got the Terra skin is still here, you guys know it comes with the Edicels, which the blue Alter Ego style makes it look 10 times better, as you guys saw, I said in yesterday's video, comes with the male version as well with the Alter Ego style, and then there's like a toggle off and on for the glow style as well. We got this skin back in return, pretty cool, I really forgot about it, Arctic Assassin's back, got the Laugh It Up emote. The Mind Blown, with shout out to my mans that gifted me that as well. And then we got the brand new Advanced Math emote, which I don't know my math, y'all, let's be honest. And then we got the Peely pickaxe. So if you guys want to be gifted anything from today's item shop, let me know your Epic Games username down below in the comments. As well, let me know which cosmetic you guys want, because I want to be able to gift you guys something you guys actually do enjoy. Or do you guys still need the Season 2 Battle Pass? Leave that down below in the comments for I can be able to hook you guys up. Alright guys, welcome to another Fortnite Battle Royale video here in the channel. Today's video, we're going to show you guys the best tips and tricks on how you guys can go ahead and level up fast here in Chapter 2 of Season 2. So if you guys are gonna enjoy this video and you guys are gonna find it helpful, make sure you guys drop a like and drop a subscription on the channel, as we're trying to hit 100,000 subscribers very soon. I appreciate all the support recently. You guys make me want to keep on grinding, so keep on doing that, and I got you guys with these videos. So let's go ahead and get started. So basically, if you guys go over to the Battle Pass tab, you guys know we basically got like a brand new screen. Obviously reminds us of the Winterfest event. We had like a brand new tab that you guys can go ahead and like travel and just discover everything you guys want to go to. So if you guys see over here on the left, there is some simple challenges. If you guys do not know, these are the daily challenges that we've had in the past already, and you guys know there is some benefits for these challenges. So you guys know these are simple challenges that you guys are like, you get 24 hours in order to complete, and what you guys have to do is obviously get in a match and try to complete it, and that obviously guys gives you XP, which is pretty simple and easy. So if I were you guys, I would go ahead and complete those daily missions first before these weekly challenges drop. So if you guys go to the middle right here, it says the challenge table. Here is basically like the weekly challenges of this this week of Thursday. And if you guys complete all of these, it gives you guys each 40,000 XP, which I'm pretty sure that's almost a high level into the next level. As you guys see right now, I'm only a level 8. But obviously the higher like tier level you guys are in the battle pass, the higher level and more XP you guys are gonna get. And by the way guys, if you guys are like a level 100 already, or level 110, your name will be glowing on the top left of the game. So that's why I'm showing you guys this video, just in case you guys want to have your name glowing. It's like a little glow of fire animation. So if you guys go ahead and complete every single one of these missions, you will get a bunch of XP, man. 40,000 XP just for completing one mission, or whatever you guys want to call it. It is the best way to rank up as of right now. And I'm pretty sure you're just playing with people who obviously own the battle pass as well. I know there's still a lot of people who do not have the battle pass, so let me know down in the comments if you guys are still in need of a battle pass, just because I am trying to hook you guys up, because the more people that have the battle pass, the easier it is going to be to obviously rank up in every single game. And I know there's been a lot of people saying that you have to get a lot of wins. I know wins do really count, but like, it doesn't really matter that much. Obviously you guys can get like a high kill game, it could be in Team Rumble as well. Team Rumble is like the best way to rank up as of right now, just because a lot of people are doing their challenges in that game mode. But if I were you guys, I would just play with other people who own the battle pass. Then you guys just can go ahead and play together, try to get some kills all together, and then you guys will be able to get a bunch of XP, which adds up at towards the end of the match. So if you guys see here, squads, duos, and solos. So I don't know if solo is probably one of the like worst ways to rank up, but if you're playing solo, I would prefer playing solo in Team Rumble. But if you're just a casual player, you just want to play solo, go ahead. But those are some of the tips and tricks. And I know there is a brand new way, guys, right now. Like, this is actually updated. So if you guys go ahead and play creative, you guys actually do get like XP. So this is coming from iTalk Fortnite. He tweeted out on Twitter saying you guys can now earn XP just by playing creative. And then it said you guys earn about 2.5 XP every 25 minutes you guys play. He said that's probably not true. This is for creating and playing the creative game mode. So if you guys want to get an additional XP, you guys can go ahead and get some XP just from playing creative. I don't know if your island does comp, but probably you guys can just go ahead and stand, just get like unlimited XP. But obviously it's not a lot of XP, but like I said, towards the end it will all add up, and then you guys will try to get level 100 tier 100 fast. So these are some of the ways. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else right now going on. If you guys see glitches going on, I'm pretty sure that's fake. But obviously you guys know glitches can happen any day, but I'm pretty sure that's some of the ways that you guys can go ahead and rank up. If you guys have any other ways how to rank up, please leave it down in the comments, as it will help myself out and as well other people who are watching this video. So leave that down in the comments below. But I just want to go ahead and keep you guys updated. I did get the victory umbrella of this season, which is the classified glider. So it says right here, tell no one you found this. In the description it says introduced in chapter 2 season 2. So let me go ahead and show you guys the unlock screen that I did get when I unlocked this glider. But yeah, pretty awesome. As you guys see right here, I do own all of the umbrellas that have ever been in Fortnite. And I know I'm not trying to flex, I'm pretty sure some of these umbrellas are pretty easy to unlock. Obviously all of them are from the season of victory unlocks, and then some of these are from the game modes, like the storm cell, it's from the monster limited time mode, the one shot is from the John Wick limited time mode, and then this one right here is from Save the World's Founders pack. And then I'm pretty sure, I believe all of these are just from the victories from the season. So pretty cool to have it. And then if you guys take a look at the icon, it isn't really like centered to the right as all of them. I'm pretty sure the downpour from last season 1 did have the same problem, so I'm pretty sure Fortnite will be changing that in the next update. But just in case you guys have OCD, it is like towards the left. I don't know why, but hopefully they fix it. But other than that, guys, that's all we have. Let me know what you guys think about the leveling up system. Is it hard or not? But other than that, I do want to show you guys just some quick gameplay of me actually getting a victory royale when I actually did unlock the free glider of the season. So let me go ahead and roll that clip, guys. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, guys, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications on. I appreciate the support so much. It's been just incredible. But let me know if you guys want anything from the shop or if you guys want the season 2 battle pass still. But thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.